Well, police have quashed rumours convicted paedophile Dennis Ferguson is living on the Sunshine Coast. It comes after an email was circulated to parents in the Caloundra area warning them to beware.
Dennis Ferguson has already been run out of five Queensland towns and he isn't welcome on the Sunshine Coast either.
I wouldn't like him living next door to me, no.
It's been rumoured he's been seen in Caloundra. Parents of children at a local gymnastics school received an email this week warning that Ferguson was living in the area. The owner said she passed on the message just in case it was true. This is a little too close for comfort, the alert read. We need to keep our children safe.
We just had our first child, we've got a 5-month-old, and like the bloke, as far as I'm concerned, useless sort of scum, and I don't think he deserves to be in the area.
Local MP Mark McArdle says there's no need for parents to be worried.
I think with these sort of rumours, we must nip them in the bud immediately.
Police have moved to reassure the community Dennis Ferguson is not living in the Sunshine Coast area. They say he's told them where he's currently residing and he's required to inform them when he moves. Residents at the unit complex where Ferguson was rumoured to have been staying have also rubbished the claims.
Everyone's been talking about it, but no, he hasn't been here.
It seems there's another man who looks similar to Ferguson on the coast, and it's all a likely case of mistaken identity. Tegan George, 10 News.